little monkey. Let me hear my rattle drum. Pa told me, when the dust stops, my cough ends. I know you're not from around here. Don't frown like that. Our village is fun. I know about the man in the stone, and the piggy who steals all the drinks. And at the bottom of that well, that's a secret.
Hurled by gales to and fro, changed from our former glow. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the Jade Emperor was set to punish his entire house. The four sons of the Long King, deities of the four waters, fled. Deities? Not even they have control over their destinies. Once caught in the threads of karma, all are mere offerings on the platter. Four longs for the four waters under the sky. Their destiny is sealed as yours and mine. When the Long King defied the court, the four sons of deities, once caught in the four longs for the
noise again? Your meddling ends a day!
Just Pa and I know of this place. Don't tell anyone, but I have a friend in this world. He helped me with my coughing fit.
It's been so long. I hope his wounds have healed too.
Mutt! And he dares bear our father's title under that yellow wingui! Brother or not, I will have my vengeance! The kid's dad ran off, and now you've shown up to me!
must be there. What do you What do you must all matter is not known how to be? Or what do you must all do? Must his head What do you must the
answers on high. Who defies death neath every sky? Oh, I messed up my mission. Go find something to sober me up. Oh, how refreshing. You woke me up. Thanks. Enough with the chit-chat. My belly's growling. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then the toil. Hunger brings no spoils. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go. To the Temple of Crouching Tiger. I must quench this rumbling in my belly first. The Temple of Crouching Tiger, they say there's meat there. Worth a look. The feast first, then. You should eat more, Skinny. Off we go. Two drops, honey brew, sheep curd, palm tipple. I drink all there is. Now you can finally drink deep and full. Age enriches the brew, and the two both cloud our mind. Drink, drink. It can lead to success or failure. Do drink wisely.
Now go! My shield won't hold up!
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the head be hung?
So then.
Thank you.
putrid rat meat is insufferable. Help me score a tasty treat, will you? It drives me mad. I've been craving a taste of that juicy jade lotus. Can you find me some in this barren land? I wouldn't mind some meatless meals from time to time. I have stumbled upon some interesting leads. The realm of gold does hold a connection to this desolate land. I hear the realm of gold is where the sun sets. There, they held rats above all others. And somehow, before we knew it, the realm was gone. Quite odd, that is. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. I suspect the yellow wind guai had a role in their downfall. Our senior brother gave me a piece of gold. I'll need it here when the time's right, he said. It's the right time now. I'm taking it to the right place to give it a try. I just tried those rat guais. They taste like men flesh. Its people are not yet extinct. Our senior brother gave... It's the right time now. I just tried those rat its people are not our senior brother. It's the right.
again! You've rescued the Yaogwai! Mine eyes doth see the Dao from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one. I can never repay you for saving my life. Oh, here, a token of my gratitude. Seek from within to ascend. Seek from without to craft pills. All things can be my material, yet I choose the rarest few.
For what deed must his head be hung on the floor? For what deed must the waters be governed roam free? For what deed must all matters not known be? For what deed must mercy's hands fall upon thee? For what deed?
steam must from the fumes. Evade the lamp unbound and
Yeah.
why are my brothers called to me? This is good. You and I should explore that realm together.
Men in our time do not see the ancient moon, but this moon hath shone on men of yore. Behold! Be it the realm of sunset or the realm of gold, it's but an echo of the past. Legends speak of an ancient, colossal beetle in these sands. Whilst deep in slumber, it lay hidden beneath the Earth's embrace. When awakened, it would devour all souls that crossed its path. Its shell, harder than stone, defied the strikes of common arms. It struck fear into traveling merchants and wider to neighboring realms. But a yellow-furred rat sensed the immense power emanating from the insect. He halted the beetle's havoc and harnessed it for his own end. Overjoyed, the king named the rat Gwai, the royal sage, and built a shrine in his honor. The bound beetle was a perfect source of power, so the rat stayed. He seized the tongue monk using the new power and battles with Sun Wukong upon the Yellow Wind Ridge. The Gwai's formidable wings veiled the vast expanse of the sky. Were it not for Bodhisattva Lingji, Tung Monk's quest for the scriptures would have failed. Yet, stripped of the rat's protection, the kingdom was plunged into a state of ruin. The once lush Yellow Wind Ridge now lies a desolate wasteland.